guys, welcome back to my channel. In this session, we will see that how to debug the SQL code in our SQL Server Management Studio. So let's start. For that, first of all, create one stored procedure to execute your process. So I have already created my stored procedure in which I have declared one variable, and in that I just get the count of the student whose ID is 1, and if the count found, then I just want to get the record of that student. So I will just simply execute my stored procedure. So to execute the stored procedure, what we do, simply right click on it and execute stored procedure. If you have any parameter, then pass the value, otherwise click on OK. Then it will simply return the result to me. But somehow declare some wrong variable or follow the wrong process. So if we want to identify that in which line we have the error, so for that debugging is the best option. There are three options to step through the code, which is step over, step into and step out. So let's start. To debug the code, we will just go to the execution code and click on it and press the debug option. Then it will be started into the debugging mode. Now our first step is step over, means if you want to go step by step, it moves the cursor to the next line of an executable script, you can use the shortcut key F10. It just go and trace your line by line process. So just press F10. Then when you will press the F10, so step over, then it will trace your code line by line. Now our next step is, this is your procedure and you want to go into that procedure, so just press F11. It will go into your stored procedure which you have created. Now when you have F10 to debug line by line, it will trace your code and return the result. So you will, when you will hover count into your variable data, so you can just check the value that your process is going in the right direction. Now when I will click F10, then it will go step by step and press the record. So it will just return the data to me, and I have get the data, which is one record I found whose ID is 1. So this is all about the debugging. Now our next step is breakpoint. How we can use the breakpoint in SQL? When you will click on it, then start the debugging mode. Again, the press F10. I'm not pressing the F10 because my recording will be stopped using the F10 function. I'm just using it. Click on it. So just press F10. Then, if you will put the breakpoint over here, and now suppose you want to jump out the process, then just press Shift F11, so it will directly point out your breakpoint. So this is about breakpoint in SQL. So it has been written the record to me. Now our another option is run to cursor. So what you do, debugging option execute one line at a time. If there is a loop or a long piece of code that you want to your debug to skip, you can use the run to cursor. Means if you want to skip the line by line debugging, then you can use the right run to cursor. For that, just debug your code, and if you want to execute the code, then run to cursor, then it will directly execute your stored procedure. So this is all about the debugging in SQL. And if you have any query or any doubt, you can comment me. For further details, you can check my blog, which link I will provide in my description box. So thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video.